Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello friends and welcome to Marg ERP Tutorial, in which we will discuss on party transaction option of the transactions menu. With the help of party transaction, we can view transaction of any of the party done in any particular period. So now let us see its process in the software. For which, we will click on transaction menu, then sale, and then click on party transaction option. So this ledgers window will open. Select that party ledger from here of which you want to view the transaction and then press enter. So a window of modify will open and cursor will switch to the number field, in which you will feed the party number. And if you don't remember, then you can skip this field and press enter key. Then is of which date you want to view the party transaction. Like today, yesterday, last working day, this week, last 7 days, last week, etc. Or you can also select the custom date, that from which date to which date you want to view the party transaction. Then the window will open according to the date range which you have set. Now click on that selected party of whom you want to view the transaction of whichever bill. So in this way, a sale alteration window will open. You can view the transaction of the party in detail, that which products were sold, the products were of which batch, how much quantity was there, which rate was applied, discount was applicable or not, etc. And you can also click on the modify tab and can do the modification as per the requirement. Like you want to increase or decrease the quantity of any item, and you can also add any item. And if you want to delete any item from this bill, then you can press delete key on that particular item and can delete it. In this way, as per the requirement, after the modification, you can press tab key and save the changes. And the difference which was there after the changes, it will be reflected to you after saving the bill. As you can see here, the bill amount and old bill amount and the difference in the bill. Now we will do yes to save changes window and save the bill. So friends, in this way you can use the party transaction option in Marg ERP software. Thanks for watching.